So today I cleaned out a nice little trail in the rainforest to walk down to the river. So now you can go down here pretty much barefoot. Before, they insisted that you should be using rubber boots because there are snakes in Costa Rica, but everything's looking good over here. You can see TV's having a good time. It's a beautiful rainforest. You can hear the river from here. Yeah, it's just nice out here. It's much cooler than it is out in the field that we plant. We're planting cucumbers and some medicinal plants and papaya trees right now. We have a couple hundred plantain trees and a lot of yuca or cassava, if you know it by that name, bananas, lemons, oranges. We have a lot of food. We have chaya, chiscasquil, native spinach that I really like. It grows like a weed here. And we have chirimoya, which is sometimes called a custard apple in the U.S. are amazing to make, freeze and make like milkshake ice cream with them. They're fabulous. So you can see I got some blisters today and I definitely got a workout. So it's actually been a couple of days of work of cleaning this trail out, and you can hear the river. We're getting close. Oh my God, it's awesome. And actually, you can see the river right out there now. We have 5 acres of rainforest and 5 acres of cultivatable land. And these are our neighbors over here. They have cattle, although they're not keeping them too close, which is good for the critters they bring, but the mushrooms are farther away now, so there you can see we're getting to the river, and thanks for joining me.